This was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
Thank you.
enslaved by more homicidal demons!
Yeah.
each other apart. I mean, there's only so many mask variations.
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Thank you. has spilled countless hardened criminals into our streets at the worst possible time. I want to hear how it's affecting you. Speak.
I don't know why we're here. The criminals, the disabled people, they've all got guns.
Contained. Time to stop the convicts.
You to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track. On this side. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. CPF-1. Definitely devil's breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
Second.
Now this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small pressure points were tweaked, it would all fall apart. The public would see Norman for what he is, a leech on their lives. Yes, just a few simple steps, and he would be ruined forever.
Good old Rhino, my second favorite Russian. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. It only took Otto a few days. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer, and Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him. Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal. What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. Here that reveals what Otto's planning. Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast.
I just realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks. I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice. A.K.A. Scorpion, A.K.A. Crazy Pants McCrazy. It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive. Bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on.
When you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you were insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
Throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. Electro Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And why? Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus? In the city's reservoir, another Oscorp-owned property. Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
Traffic's rough. dying pairing!
Yeah.
counter surprise. Check on Sparky.
You might cut the old man, but I'm gonna get you.
Confidence, I like it. I'm reasonable, I'm just still confident. Good on you.
Spiderman, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath.